All right, everybody, we're doing a 2019 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Case. This is Ram Team's Case 8. Thank you guys again for watching and joining. This is our first break that is one of our marked Black Friday breaks, put at a significant discount. The Super Fractor bounty is in play on this one as well. Bounty on this break will be at $300. We'll award that in store credit if we can pull a Super Fractor out of this case. If not, bounty carries over to our next qualifying break. Let's see how many times we'll randomize list participants and teams. 25 total spots, 5 combos. Here we go. Of course, this thing bounces and rolls off my table. It's going to be 4 times on the draw, everybody. All right, guys, our participants, White Rock up top, Char Pink at the bottom. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Booyah up top, Lame C at the bottom. 2 teams, Angels up top, Yankees at the bottom. 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rangers Red Sox combo up top, Blue Jays at the bottom. Here are your teams, guys. B. Albano, Orioles, Barry Swerkin, Brewers, Booyah, Rangers and Red Sox, Booyah-yah. 888, Cardinals, Char Pink Giants, Chop Beef Athletics and Diamondbacks, CPA Yankees, Golden Unicorn Nats and Tigers, Golf Bowl and 878, Astros, Jake Mo Money Mariners, Jonathan Beloro, Cubs Rockies, Dodgers Angels, JPR Twins, Know Your Role, Jabroni Braves, Lame C Blue Jays, Madness Liberate Marlins, Mark C Royals, Michael Wang King Mets, Ryan Dupuy Rays, Say No to Racism Indians, TNJ Phillies and Reds, Yura Chach, White Sox, Volmac Pirates, White Rock Padres. Those are your teams, guys. Best of luck to you. I do want to check one thing here on this listing. Sorry guys, give me a second. I just need to look at something so I know how I can go about cracking this case. Alright, so this is a reminder per the listing. The only cards that ship for your respective teams, autographs, refractors, inserts only. All regular Chrome base, including rookies, will be divided randomly amongst 25 spots. So just want to make sure you guys have the heads up there. I'll show you guys that listing. It says so right there. All regular Chrome base, including rookies, divided evenly. All right, so I just need to make sure I knew that before I started cracking open this goodness. All right, guys, here we go. Box one. First autograph, Austin Dean, Miami Marlins. Miami Marlins going to Madness Liberate. We got some top loaders here, so I can top load these autographs right away. See red, guys. I see a red Jesse Winker, red wave refractor, Cincinnati Reds going to TNJ. That's a nice start. Anything that's numbered to any refractor is numbered to 50 or less, I'll top load right away as well. Number 4 out of 5 on that one. You don't see reds very often in this stuff. Josh Rogers auto for the Baltimore Orioles. Baltimore Orioles going to be Albano 48. Purple refractor 250 Dean Dietz for the Astros. Going to Golf Bowling. Box one. All right, so these are inserts and refractors. Those will ship for your respective team. This stack is all base. All the base, including rookies, will be split evenly amongst all 25 spots. All right, box two. Box two. Blue wave refractor auto, Brad Keller for the Royals. Kansas City Royals belong to Mark C. Be numbered to 150. /128/150. Victor Robles, negative refractor for the Nationals. Golden Unicorn. Pablo Lopez auto for the Miami Marlins. Marlins going to Madness Liberate. Blue Wave to 75. Shohei Ohtani for the Angels. Angels belong to Jonathan Ballora. 7 to 75. All right, it's box two. Box three. Got a gold refractor, Xander Bogaerts, number to 50 for the Red Sox. Red Sox belong to Booyah 420. Number 37 to 50. For the Rays, Nicholas Yupo auto. Tampa Bay Rays going to Ryan Dupuy. Ty Buttry auto for the Angels going to Jonathan Ballora. Base auto. Starlin Castro to 150 for the Marlins. Marlins going to Mattis Liberate. Down. box four. Refractor Auto, Austin Dean for the Marlins. That's going to be number to $4.99. Marlins going to Madness Liberate. Blue Wave to 75, J.D. Martinez. Red Sox going to Booyah 420. DJ Stewart auto for the Orioles. Orioles going to BL Bena 48. In the books. Box five. Brandon Belt, orange refractor, 25 for the Giants. Giants going to char pink. Five of 25. For the Giants, Aramis Garcia auto. Giants going to char pink. Miguel Andujar, purple refractor, 250 for the Yankees, going to CPA. Kyle Tucker, blue refractor, auto to 150 for the Astros, going to Golf Bowl in 878. Got an orange refractor debut gear for the Red Sox. Yoan Moncada. Red Sox going to Booyah 420. That'll be numbered at 25. 6 of 25 on that one. Six. Alright guys, box six. Purple refractor auto, number 250 JK, twins going to JPR. Excuse me, blue wave refractor 75, Hunter Dozier, Royals, going to Mark C. Nick Birdie Auto for the Pirates, Pittsburgh Pirates, going to Volmack. Got an orange refractor, Carlos Santana for the Indians. Indians going to Say No to Racism, number 25. All right, guys, we're halfway. Autograph from the Marlins, Trevor Richards. Miami Marlins going to Madness Liberate. Got a green waiver for actor Matt Olson for the Athletics, number 299. Athletics going to Chop Beef. 86.99. Got a redemption, Kristen Stewart, purple refractor auto for the Tigers. Tigers blonde golden unicorn will be numbered to 250. Box 8. Take a moment here and do a quick check on something. Just to let you guys know, the mega filler is down to 47 spots. Here we go. Box 8. Got a gold wave refractor auto, Danny Jansen for the Blue Jays. I'll be numbered at 50. Going to Lame C. Negative refractor, Dakota Hudson, Cardinals. Going to Booyaya, 888. For the Athletics, Ramon Laureano, base auto. Athletics going to Chop Beef. Thank you. 9. You got it, man. So basically on Omega, the way it works is that top 40 get one of the break spots you see listed there. So like there's two participants that get a spot in 20. Basically, the best thing to do, Jeff, if you're not really sure how the Omega works, is look at one of our previous Omega fillers on our YouTube channel. We'll see exactly how it runs out. But basically the top 40 names on the randomizer get one of those break spots that are listed on the screen. And then the bottom 40 participants get to a two-box break of Leap Trinity football. Box 9. Got a refractor out of Luis Urias for the Padres. Padres going to White Rock. Be numbered to 499. Green refractor Luis Urias for the Padres, also going to White Rock. Negative refractor Jose Berrios, Twins, going to JPR. For the Angels, Francisco Garcia, auto. Angels going to Jonathan Belloro. Just letting you guys know that Mega Filler is showing at 46 right now. The only way I'm allowed to switch spots is if it breaks me up in the store for more than 7 days, right, man? Sorry. Box 10. Josh James auto for the Astros. Astros going to golf ball in 878. Green wave refractor 99, Alex Bregman, Astros, going to golf ball in 878. For the Astros, Framber Valdez. Houston Astros going to golf ball in 878. Juan Soto, negative refractor for the Nationals. It's going to Golden Unicorn. Purple refractor auto 250 Jake Bowers, Cleveland Indians. Indians going to say no to racism. Photo variation refractor, Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Rockies going to Jonathan Belloro. For the Giants, Steven Duggar. The Gigante is going to Char Pink. Alright guys, got one box to go. For the Marlins, Pablo Lopez Otto. Marlins going to Madness Liberate. Brad Keller, negative refractor for the Royals, going to Mark C. Adam Simber, refractor auto for the Indians. Cleveland Indians going to Say No to Racism. Guys, made it through 12 boxes. I will recap your hits momentarily. Alright guys, here's our recap of our 2019 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Case, Ram Teams number 8. Thank you guys again for watching and joining. Here's what we pulled. One photo variation refractor, Nolan Arenado. Negative refractors, Victor Robles, Dakota Hudson, Jose Berrios, Juan Soto, Brad Keller. Purple refractors, 250 Dean Dietz, Miguel Andujar. Blue refractor, 150 Starlin Castro. Green refractors, 99 Luis Urias. Green wave refractors, 99 Matt Olson, Alex Bregman. Blue wave refractors to 75, Shohei Ohtani, JD Martinez, Hunter Dozier. Gold refractor to 50, Xander Bogaerts. Orange refractors to 25, Brandon Belt and Carlos Santana. Red wave refractor to 5, Jesse Winker. Right, we also had one orange refractor debut gear, number to 25, Yoan Moncada. Here come your autographed hits. All right, non-numbered base autos. Austin Dean. Josh Rogers, Pablo Lopez, Nicholas Ciuffo, Ty Buttry, DJ Stewart, Aramis Garcia, Nick Birdie, Trevor Richards, Ramon Laureano, Francisco Garcia, Josh James, Framber Valdez, Steven Duggar, Pablo Lopez. Numbered autos, refractor auto to 499, Austin Dean, Luis Urias, Adam Simber, purple refractors to 250, Jake Cave, Kristen Stewart, Jake Bowers, blue refractor auto to 150, Kyle Tucker, blue wave refractor auto to 150 Brad Keller. Gold wave refractor auto to 50 Danny Jansen. That'll do it for our break, guys. Thank you again for watching and joining. Congrats to our lucky hitters in the break. That bounty is going to carry over in the Superfractor to our next qualifying break. Till the next one.